You brought hope to millions suffering from addiction. You brought hope to the families and to their children. And today, and in every tomorrow, as shown by those gathered here tonight, and by countless of millions in recovery around the world, all of us are forever grateful to you. And Mom, I will always be proud to be your daughter. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you from the bottom of my heart for all that you have done and continue to do for the Betty Ford Center. May God bless all of you and watch over the Betty Ford Center, those who work here, the men, the women, and the children and their families that were healed here. And may God's perpetual light shine upon the Betty Ford and Jerry Ford and the nation that they loved so much. And now to change the tempo.